people talk about the Matrix, but they always want to bring up, you know, I've got a Bentley, I've got a car, I've got a nice watch, I've got a house, I've got a pretty girl, I've got this, that. When people talk like that, they're caught up in the Matrix, if that's what they believe. Because if you go back to any, I'm not saying that you don't, that you, you know, that's a bad thing. I'm saying that it's not what it is. You know, if you look at anything that's related to the idea of the Matrix,